So cardiovascular disease is a major killer in Australia. It's the cause of 1 in 3 deaths, which equates to the death of one Australian approximately every 12 minutes. My name's Lauren May. I'm a Heart Foundation Fellow at the Monash Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences. The work that we do in our laboratory is using innovative approaches to really revolutionise cardiovascular drug discovery. Adenosine receptors can cause really profound cardioprotection following a heart attack. However, they also cause a profound decrease in heart rate, and this can cause complications. So what we're looking to do at Monash is to design a new type of compound that can reap the benefits without these unwanted effects. We have a real opportunity to make a big impact in terms of global health.